Shiloh Tales. Rebel Child makes short work of the red table at 8. Doesn't hang around to admire their handiwork either. They are lining up the water combination at 9, coming to that first log. A bit of a flyer there. Nicely over the roll top. Line up that brush at 9C and they're clear there. Unfortunately, another refusal for Elena Vogel on Big Bark D. They're coming around to try again. This time at the Yellow House combination at 7. And they go clear on their second try. Way out. 9 all firm right, Yelby. Big part.
rebel child now, up and over the flower step at 15, coming to the ditch and brush combination at 16. And out on course now, number 840, Caroline Matt, with the 11-year-old Irish Sport Horse, Gelding Kilpatrick Orlando. Child. They've gone over the stick pile at 18, coming to the last jump that in stride and are across the finish. No jumping penalties for Samantha Morgan and Rebel.